Buffy, you know, I've always felt a certain evil chemistry between us. I might be talked into taking you on.
Call me Tabimura. Where is Wuya?
I don't know. I think she's, off visiting her mother.
I heard she dropped you for Chase Young.
Then why did you ask?
I wanted to see that look.
Oh, it's not fair. I saw Chase first, and now she's the one with him.
Life is not always fair in the evil world.
Tell me about it. I don't even have any working jackpots left. All I have are jackpot cutouts.
Cheer up, sad dude. I'm sure Jermaine will get over it.
Yes, but I am not sure if I will.
Jack Spicer, you no good rustler. What are you doing here?
Nothing. I was just in the neighborhood.
You are here to steal our woo. Prepare for an unmerciful defeat.
No, I'm here to steal your lava lamp.
Sounds like one evil boy genius has hit some hard times.
Let's go! Shaolin Showdown!
Oh, my house!
Well, I'm sitting on some pretty juicy info. It has to do with Jermaine, and it's not good.
I order you to spill your internal organs right now!
What kind of sick people are you?
I think he means spill your guts.
Jermaine is part of Chase Young's crew. I saw him with my own 100 eyes. I was a fly at the time.
The time has come. His body has lost all of its self-will. Say goodbye to Raimondo, and hello to your Empress of Evil.
once you become Raimondo, are you a he or a she?
Ugh.
I just want to get my pronoun straight.
I demand that you release Raimondo at once!
Jack, stop them!
My jackbots are in the shop for a tune-up.
Oh, you wimp. Jack, fire the laser. Jack!
Wuya! With you, it's hard to tell if I'm coming out of a nightmare or going into one.
Just shut up and fire the laser. What are you doing?
Do you have to sneak up on me all the time?
Would you prefer I did this?
Whatever you do, please don't do that.
You're here looking for Chase Young.
Could it be that one certain disembodied floating head is getting jealous?
Don't be ridiculous. What's so special about Chase Young anyway?
He's only the world's most skilled master of Tai Chi. You know, that's how you get to be the best. Hanging with the best.
You must first bring me something of value.
If you want to be Chase's pathetic little lackey, fine. I will have no part in it.
Nice kitty. Pretty kitty.